Similarly, we have provided about 76.72 lakh doses of the homeopathy medicine for boosting the immunity, Arsenicum album of 30 potency. And as many 76,72,000 people have availed of this. The other very interesting experiment that our team has done is that we decided to experiment with those who are in the quarantine centers, which means people who've had a contact with positive patients, but who are completing the 14-day period in the quarantine center. So we selected 179 such quarantine centers, and there were in all 6,210 people there who gave their consent and willingness to adopt by the homeopathy or Ayurvedic treatment to boost their immunity during the quarantine period. So Ayurvedic medicines were given to 3,585 people in the quarantine center, and similarly, as many as 2,625 people chose to go for homeopathy treatment, which was administered to them. It's very interesting to note that out of all these people, none of them except 11 tested positive. I mean, none of them tested positive. It was only 11 who tested positive. And even these 11 people, there is a footnote that our team noted that this experiment was started from 10th of April. We took a decision formally at the government level, but we found that these 11 people were not able to, because the 14-day period was coming to an end, and they were only able to take this dose for a period of 3 days or less, while the actual prescription is for a 7-day period. So they did the test after 3 days and it turned out negative. But the rest of them, interestingly, all of them have turned out negative. These 11 people had a positive test. So this again goes to show that this experiment of providing homeopathy and Ayurvedic treatment or prophylactic immunity boosting treatment to those in quarantine has worked quite well, and this was shared as a national best practice today in the video conference with the Secretary Ayush, Vaidya Rajesh Kotecha. Thank you.